Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Clinics, Bangalore. Oily skin type is something that most young people don't desire because it makes them look very not very fresh. It makes them look as if they didn't take care of themselves, didn't wash their face normally before they got out to go to college or to office. So obviously everybody desires a normal skin type, which is more blemish free, more acne free, and it doesn't demand too many products. However, it is very difficult to change from oily skin type to normal skin type fully. Okay, so what you can do if you have an oily skin type, number one, make sure you're using a salicylic acid based pH balanced face wash twice a day, and don't forget to put a water based moisturizer. If you don't apply a moisturizer, the skin compensates by secreting more oil. Second thing is exercise regularly, eat a lot of fresh fruits and vegetables. This itself cleanses the skin, automatically the oil secretion decreases. And avoid junk food. When you do all these things, you keep your oily skin from becoming too oily. It doesn't become exactly normal, but it becomes less oily. Treatments such as salicylic acid chemical peels, oral medicines such as oral retinoids also help to reduce the oiliness of the skin. But if you want to do just home care, using a Multani Mitti face pack once in a week and scrubbing it off will also help to reduce the amount of oiliness of the skin. That being said, dermatologists believe oily skin is good skin because it doesn't age very fast. So remember, you might be wishing for normal skin, but people who have normal to dry skin, they get wrinkles faster, they age faster. Oily skin actually ages slower, so you might actually be having good skin type.